I need to start by thanking all of you for coming so far away to NUMI wedding. We're really grateful that all of you are here today, and we're seriously grateful to have so many beautiful people like you guys in our lives. I'm really grateful for that. Thank you so much. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. Not least, I need to thank someone relatively important in my life. I need to tell you, when I first met you, I thought you were the most beautiful, most cutest guy alive. But I promise you today, even if you start to have gray hair and thinning hair, and even if you start to snore, if you already, I swear to you, you're gonna be the most charming man I've ever known.
Thanks. I love you.
Ceremony of Jeannie, Betty Chen, and Lau Hin Yu.
So this is a very special moment for me, and Dr. Lau, congratulations. You raised up a very good son. He's a gentleman with a caring heart. Yeah. Thank you. I'm asking you, do you love Betty?
Yes.
How can you get the image in of her in your x-ray?
No.
No how?
She's always in my heart. So Bessie, it's finally our special day. And I still remember when I first met you, and I knew you were someone special. When you walk into my life, love walk in. You are my lover, companion, and friend. On this day, I give you my heart.
We're getting married today. Today, Hin Yu, I take you as my husband to comfort you, cherish you, walk beside you, and share with you everything that our lives will bring us. So to sum up, Betsy has been a wonderful, kind, considerate, and loving friend to me. I have to say, I think Hin Yu is a lucky guy, but having met and spent a little bit of time with them, I do think they are the perfect match. I wish you both a lifetime of love and laughter, of exploring, of learning, and of understanding. Let us raise our glasses to the bride and groom, to Betsy and Hin Yu.